Since his debut at Darlington in 2006, Kasper Schmeichel has kept over 100 clean sheets in the Football League, been named in three teams of the season, and won promotion to League One and the Premier League. This stylish right-back was one of the cornerstones of that entertaining Swansea side that rose from League One in 2008 to the Premier League in 2011. And Angel Rangel's form in that League One title-winning side saw him named in the team of the season. Ashley Williams joined Swansea in March 2008, helping the Welsh side win promotion to the Championship. Named in two successive Championship teams of the season, this outstanding defender has also helped the Swans reach the Premier League in 2011. Wes Morgan has made nearly 400 league appearances over the past decade. He's been named in three Championship teams of the season and won promotion to the Championship and the Premier League. Gareth Bale made his debut for Southampton in 2006, and the following season took the Championship by storm, winning the Young Player of the Year award and being named in the 2006-07 Team of the Season. Wes Houlihan has been one of the Football League's best attacking midfielders for the past 10 years. He's won two promotions from League One and one from the Championship, and was named in the Team of the Year for each of those seasons. Adam Lallana was one of a group of Southampton players who won back-to-back promotion from League One and the Championship, and this gifted midfielder was twice voted onto the Team of the Season. Peter Whittingham has been creating and scoring goals for the past decade, and in the 2009-10 season became the only midfielder to top the scoring charts. He's been in the Championship Team of the Season three times, and in 2012 won the MITRE Goal of the Year award. With 128 goals over the past 10 years for Rochdale, Brighton and Crystal Palace, Glenn Murray has been one of the most prolific strikers around. His goals have netted him a League One title as well as promotion from the Championship. No one scored more goals in the Football League over the last 10 years than Ricky Lambert, with the striker hitting the net 153 times. He's been named Championship Player of the Year, won three promotions, been in the Team of the Year three times and finished top scorer in four different seasons. His first goal came in his first start in 2008, and Jordan Rhodes has been scoring ever since. His total now stands at more than 150 Football League goals. He's won two promotions and has been named the 2012 League One Player of the Year. Eddie Howe became the Football League's youngest manager when he took over at Bournemouth in January 2009. In his first full season, he won promotion to League One, and after a spell at Burnley, returned to lead the Cherries to the Championship. His 50% win ratio is testament to this Englishman's footballing philosophy.